The 4 kilometers road, which was upgraded to a dual carriageway in January 2017, was serviced from the intersection of MR92 towards Game Complex. The construction of the road saw roads authorities spending $196 million, with Oshakati Town Council contributing $2.5 million to the project. The upgrade was necessitated by the massive increase in traffic flow experienced over the years, particularly during rush hours and holiday seasons. It also largely accommodates close to 1,000 residents of the town's newly established residential areas of Ekuku, Ehenye and Onawa, as well as commuters from Ongwediva. Roads Authority's Corporate Communications Manager, Hileni Philemon, says the roads was expected to be completed in August last year, but due to unforeseen circumstances, it was only done in December. During a recent visit, our team only found a handful of employees clearing up the site, although motorists have already started using the road since last year. The road connects the towns of Oshakati, Ndola and Onuno. Approximately 900 people were employed to work on the road's construction.